Hello everyone, my name is Nico DeTommaso. I am choosing to complete the sacrament of confirmation to finally move forward with my Catholic faith and my beliefs. I actually recently got engaged and completely forgot that I never completed my confirmation. I always assumed I did, but I never really remembered that I did. So it was really nice talking with my future wife and her family, explaining the importance of completing all the sacraments so that, you know, I really know that I'm going to have a marriage and a life filled with God and the love that I have with God, and being able to, you know, say our vows and get married before God is just so important. But not just that of it, but also being able to complete all the sacraments so that I know that I'm the best Catholic that I can be.